Oh man, what a great Kimura to end the match. And surprisingly, Kevin Tiller, well, he shocked me here as the race started well, so on, but the Kimura, and I mean, this movement was good, but when he trapped his leg, I mean, his opponent was moving well. The race was moving well in the beginning. He delivered few low kicks, here one good punch, but his opponent, when the racer pushed to the clinch, his opponent went down and trapped his right arm via Kimura. He was rolling, trying to escape, and so on. But the situation was improving from second to second, and great Kimura finish, just great Kimura finish for Mr. Tiller, great win.